Meanwhile, a man and a woman are in the hospital after another shooting on Christmas night, this time in Burton. Investigators say the victims were driving on Lexus Lane when they were shot and by someone in another vehicle. The woman was shot and the man was hit by glass and debris. Both are expected to be okay, but anyone with information about this shooting is asked to call Crime Stoppers of the Lowcountry at 843-554-1111.